up this program to bring you this bulletin. Four persons, three identified as nationally famous rock and roll singers, died early today in a plane crash 5 miles north of Clear Lake, Iowa. Buddy Holly, 22, of Lubbock, Texas. Richie Valens, 17, of Los Angeles, California. And J.P. Richardson, 29, of Louisiana, known professionally as the Big Bob.
Bob! Did you hear? Did you hear what the radio said about Richie?
Are you sure he said Richie?
Oh my God. What about Connie?
Bob! Buddy Holly, one of rock and roll's brightest lights, is best known for his hits, Peggy Sue. That'll be the day.
What is it? What's the matter? You better sit down, Donna.
Only for his big international hit, Chantilly Lace. We understand that Holly chartered the plane because the bus for the winter dance party tour had broken down several times and had no heating system. Single The youngest of the three stars killed in this crash was Richie Valens. At 17, this youngster from Pacoima, California, won a place at the top of the charts with his hits Donna, La Bamba, and Come On, Let's Go. Valens was still in high school when he was signed to the Delphi label, and just a brief 8 months later, Richie Valens is gone.
No!
And now?
No!
Selection in honor of the dead.
Not Richie! Not my Richie! Bob, not my Richie! Not Richie! Not Richie, Bob! Oh, God.
The entire nation, named Richie Valens.